Son, and the Holy Spirit. It was a blessing for healthcare workers in the time of the COVID-19 pandemic. Blessed are the ones who cannot be isolated. Let's pray. Blessed are the doctors, nurses, chaplains, and hospital staff. Blessed are the hands that are raw from scrubbing and sanitizing, that the palms that glisten with oil of healing. Blessed are the shoulders that carry the weight of life and death. Blessed are the feet that are